was just scared. Afraid to face the truth. I tried to erase it from my memories, but it kept coming back and back and back again. It's all my fault. It has nothing to do with Dr. Kaufman. I was taking the drugs because I wanted it for myself. And I killed my family over it. I killed them. All this time I've been searching for Kaufman, but I've just been looking for the truth. And when I found it, my truth. My personal hell.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
What the fuck? No one will save me. I'll just stay.